One, Panzer 3-4,
Ladies
and
and
take this first.
gentlemen, we are here for another battle. We have tier 5s on Mitten Guard for no particular reason other than we can. I would not
That is
be
a cool map.
surprised. Yeah, it is a cool map. I'm not surprised if both teams spot each other like right away.
There it is.
Yep. Well, I mean, we can see each. I don't know about them.
Now I got mods to tell me if they're spotted. They are.
Nice. Oh, wow. Radagast is parked very stationary and very much in the open and is now getting shot.
Yeah, but he is in a KV-1.
True. And there are no gold rounds allowed here in Team Deathmatch.
Which means the KV-1s are going to be tough to kill.
That is very true.
Alright, got all the tank destroyers going around the one side for, who's the captain of that team again? The snappers.
Shoot. Yep, snapshot versus shoot you dead. Those are the team captains. We have Ace here and his shiny new premium tank. Check that action. Oh, we got light tanks flanking there. Oh god, oh my god. Oh my lord.
Circle jerk.
Pretty much circle jerk.
Whoa, airborne irritating llama.
Oh, they need one more to take down the llama.
They took down Ace.
They did indeed.
That's the first time I believe these guys have killed Ace dude before.
I believe that's the first time anybody has. Because the ROP.
And Snapshot's going down next. Down he goes. Llama is still somehow alive.
Everybody's been ignoring Llama.
And there he goes.
There you go. Snow Viper's down to 31 hit points. As soon as anybody notices him, he is toast. And I think he is now toast. Oh,
they seem
just
to be
missed.
Focusing more on Radagast right now.
Oh my god, Snow Viper just bounced a shell. He bounced another one. Oh my god.
Down goes Rad, and now it's just the two AT-2s. I don't think that Snapshot's team really took the fact that this is a highly mobile map to heart.
Probably not. They did bring the armor, it's just that they didn't bring any penetration value. I would be interesting to... I'm going to check the numbers on the AT-2 after this. And we're going to see shots fired versus bounces. I'm going to say that the bounce factor is really high.
They bounced off of it.
It's like family night at the strip club. Let's see, AT-2. Actually, Ardbeg got top damage on his team. Alex did not. Let's see, Alex fired 15, hit 7, and bounced everything except 2. And Ardbeg fired the same amount, hit 11 times, and penetrated 9. So...
Damn, Cujo, though, coming up with the 1,000-plus damage in a Tier 5.
Yep, well, that's what the T1 Heavy does. That's pretty much it, right there, in a nutshell. So we're going to switch ends, and we'll be back with another battle right after this. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are back for the second round to see what happens with the AT-2s, I guess, this time. I don't think nobody switched any tanks, and Radagast is on the move very quickly this time.
I am not sold on the idea of bringing tank destroyers to this general.
Yeah, I suppose. We just I decided it was going to be Tier 5 and people brought what they want. It's not that big a deal.
I could see a Wolverine, I guess, with the turret.
Well, I kind of expected Wolverines, but no one did.
You were hoping, praying to the tank gods for Wolverines.
Indeed. We got Hunter flanking against, like, 4 guys.
So we got kind of a center mass from Snapshot's team and shoot doing the pincer.
Yep. The TDs are kind of ensconced within the... Well, that's an interesting maneuver, but no one's going to fall for it, unfortunately.
Yeah, Hunter's going to go down here to Cujo and shoot pretty quickly.
Yeah.
Mostly Cujo. There's the ram kill.
Yeah, the AT-2s are completely wasted.
And Snapshot exchanging fire with a llama. Down goes Ace again. Down goes Snapshot. Radagast is next.
I don't understand the strategy at all. Like, why drive directly into the kill box while parking your heavily armored TDs farther into the kill box than anything ever before?
Yeah, they at no point could mass firepower against Shoot's team. Which kind of
disappoints
me, because of course, technically, I'm cheering for Snapshot's team.
I'm pretty confused at this point. Have you ever heard of General Custer? Let's do that.
Pretty much. This is kind of Custard-esque.
That was a quick one.
Yeah, generally speaking, being surrounded is a bad plan.
Indeedly do. Have you anybody watched... This is a kill box, Tony. You don't want to... Alright, what happened here? AT-2 is actually pretty even, I guess, for damage. Hunter only got 69 damage out because I think he bumped somebody. Yeah, 4 shots, fired, 3 hits, no pens.
He got a little bit of damage when he got ram killed by Kuja.
Yeah, that is correct. The AT-2s, actually Artbeg 4 for 5 shooting 4 pens. And Alex fired 10, bounced most of them, and missed 3. So far, pretty lackluster performance for the AT-2, not sold as a tier 5. But we'll have to re-examine that later on. Thank you for joining the battle, and we will see you at a further time.